lovely assortment of charts to show to you today. Our first chart was Benny Carter's Meeting Time. It's part of the Kansas City Suite. Benny Carter, iconic arranger, composer, saxophonist, long career. Our next chart is going to feature one of our seniors, post-senior actually, Adam Baranik, who's doing a music education certificate and will be student teaching with us next semester. And it's been such a joy to have him in the ensemble. A beautiful musician and trumpet player, and we're going to feature him on the Beatles tune "Can't Buy Me Love." I hope you enjoy it. This is a fantastic arrangement by Tony Kadleck.
Thank you.
This is our first one, softly, as in a morning sunrise. Wonderful chart that flips back and forth from Latin field to a swing field. And we will feature Tyler Borthwick on this and a number of soloists. Who are my soloists? Oh, yes, Owen, of course, and Chris on trombone, and Tyler again. So there we go. Enjoy.
One, two, one, two.
Legacy Straight Ahead album to extraordinary charts, and we hope you enjoy it. Jaime is going to solo on Fun Time, as is Emily on piano. groups like Blood, Sweat, and Tears in Chicago. Raise your hand. Back in the late 30s, early 40s, really, Billie Holiday and Arthur Herzog wrote God Bless the Child. And it was a song that, not as famous for Billie as Strange Fruit, but a very important song for her. And it's been recorded by a number of different artists through the years. In the 70s, Blood, Sweat, and Tears, raise your hand. Blood, Sweat, and Tears did a beautiful arrangement of God Bless the Child, and I found a transcription, and we're the only ones who have it. Well, and Bucknell too. But this is really good. This is really good. And we're going to feature our bass trombonist, Tim Borton, and it's amazing. It's going to be a beautiful thing. So we're going to test the organ. Got it. God Bless the Child, Blood, Sweat, and Tears arrangement. Tim, do you want to check the mic just in case? Let's just do it. That's fine. Thank you. Good job. Here we go, guys.
Thank you.
2021, Chick Corea passed away, and gave us a tremendous catalog of fantastic music, including La Fiesta. We will feature who has soul? I know this. Yeah? And Austin is going to have an extended drum solo. And Emily has a solo. And I think we're going to play fast. So thank you all for coming. This is our last chart. It's a long one, though. So we appreciate all your support. And let me hear that bit of round of applause again. Come on. Thank you. featuring